I am a conservative Republican, and the most conservative of conservative principles is reverence for the rule of law.
Representative Liz Cheney defiant and speaking out on the House floor as Republicans get set to vote today whether to remove her from her leadership position. The Wyoming congresswoman is a number three GOP member in the House. CBS4's Laura Podesta explains why many of her colleagues want her platform to be given to someone else. Liz Cheney.
Congresswoman Liz Cheney's persistent, vocal opposition of former President Donald Trump could very well result in her losing her spot as the House Republican Conference chair today.
We face a threat America has never seen before. A former president who provoked a violent attack on this Capitol in an effort to steal the election.
Yesterday, in a last bid to convince her Republican colleagues not to oust her in a vote this morning, Cheney said she cannot stand by and watch Mr. Trump continue to spread falsehoods.
Millions of Americans have been misled by the former president. They have heard only his words, but not the truth.
House Minority Leader Kevin McCarthy has made it clear the only way he thinks the GOP can win a House majority in the next election is if they stand unified. He circulated this letter telling members it's clear that we need to make a change. The vote today needs a simple majority of the 213 Republicans in the conference to remove Cheney from her post. However, a handful are supporting her.
What she is being removed for is making it uncomfortable and being consistent. And God bless her for having the consistency to tell the truth.
New York Congresswoman Elise Stefanik is the only candidate named so far to replace Cheney as conference chair. Laura Podesta, CBS News.